Hello and welcome to my channel. This is Career Master Muhammad Mudassir Alam. I hope all of you are all right. All of you are taking proper care of yourself. Kindly take proper care of yourself. Stay at home, stay safe. Now proceeding ahead, CUCET 2020 Central University's Common Entrance Test. This is the much talked about topic. Many of you are asking various questions regarding the date of examination as well as the mode of examination. Right now, as you can see, the website www.cusetexam.in has not displayed any information about the mode of examination as well as the possible date of examination. However, if you will go through the guidelines of University Grants Commission as well as the Ministry of Human Resource Development, most of the universities are encouraging online mode of examination. So you can expect that the examination of UG undergraduate as well as post-graduation level in CUCET 2020 may be conducted online. There are 72 courses at undergraduate level in CUCET. There are 344 courses at PG level in CUCET 2020. There are 18 participating universities. Now coming to the date of examination, the exam may be conducted on any date, probably at the weekend in the month of July or August. So you have to wait for the official notification. Now coming to the mode of examination, earlier it was declared that the exam will be conducted offline through OMR sheet for UG as well as PG level. But as the online mode of application, online mode of examination is encouraged, so you can expect that examination may be online. The number of questions, the pattern of examination will be same. Only the mode of examination will be changed, may be changed. I am not saying it is that it will be changed. It may be changed from offline to online. For PhD courses, the mode of examination is online. It is declared earlier as well. So kindly wait for the official notification. Right now, you keep on continuing studying. You keep on continuing preparation for CUCET 2020. Give proper time for preparation, and I hope that you will crack the examination and you will come with flying colors. Till then, kindly keep on watching my channel. For latest information, for latest update, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Don't forget to click the bell icon so that you get the notification about my latest videos, about latest information of CUCET on time. Kindly give your comment feedback in the comment section below. Do share this video with others for wide publicity. Thanks a lot. Please keep on watching my channel.